on Aussie New Zealand for today. Yesterday they gave this job, tag this low, drop billion. So today we want to watch them correct sideways for more drops down. Resume to 4 hour time frame on Aussie New Zealand. We are watch as it is attempting to give us that sideways, the start of the sideways right now for most drops. We want to watch for correction. Confirm more downside. Right now it is giving us a flat structure on the 1 hour right now. This looks like an expanding flat at the moment. So they will give us one more retest. Correct and then sell. We start to watch out for today. Another New Zealand. Correction and sell to the downside. More sales are incoming. Another New Zealand. So watch out for them as they develop. Sell set.